Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. I'm sort of online tournament here on the Xbox Dovetail Fishing League. Right, I thought we'd have a go at the Gillhams Fishing Resort, which is where the Carp Championship is taking place. Now, we may catch carp, we may not. It can be a bit of a mixed bag going over to Gillhams Fishing Resort. So I thought we'll give it a go, see what we can catch. Right, we've got a tackle box sort of set, which is boilers on a size 2 dark matter rig. We've got Tutti Frutti, Tane and Essential Cell. Right, we'll go up to that top corner where it's suggesting, I think. Also, it's not far to walk. Right. There's a few names on the board. Scores won't be good, I don't think. Looking at it, I would say they've caught common carp. So I'm hoping we'll get something a bit better than common carp. A Siamese, even if it's only one, will do. Right, get some spod mix out. Right, let's just wait and see what comes along. I think we could be in for quite a wait. Possibility there's some fish in the area. Now I know this tackle setup does catch Siamese carp out of this lake. Oh, a Paku's appeared. And we have got Siamese carp around. And a tail of an arrow primer. Well, I think we'll put a bit more bait out. We might have to reposition the rods. And we're off on Tane. Hope it's going to be a qualifying carp. We could have a Paku, we could have a red-tailed catfish. Oh, we caught a common carp. Oh, we've got a red-tailed catfish. We'll bring it in for the tackle points. Thank you. A small red-tail catfish. Well, something's looking one of the baits. Right, we'll bring this one a bit closer in. Well, we'll try in that area. We now just got to entice the right species of fish. There's still some Siamese carp hanging about, which is a good thing. Actually, there's quite a few hanging about. Well, we'll go for some spub mix. Well, it looks like Siamese carp are starting to be picky again. I have a feeling that all the rods are drifting, but it seems to be moving quite a distance to the right from where we cast them out. We're definitely knocking the baits. Could you imagine taking one? Well, that Siamese carp is teasing. I think we'll reset the rods because they've definitely run out upon the original position. Right, we'll start there. No doubt they'll start drifting again. Actually, we'll put some spud mix out in the middle of them. There should do. But so far we're having no success apart from a red-tailed catfish. I'll take just one Siamese carp. Another one teasing. I want something. Please be a Siamese carp. No, I think we might have a common carp. Oh, but one's going as well. Things might be starting to look up for us. Right, there's that common carp. We're now on the board. £23.10. Right, let's get this rod back out. Right, hopefully this is a Siamese carp. Or even a common carp. I think this might be a Siamese. I think it is. Yep, it's a Siamese carp. He'll probably be the only one we catch. And rod 3's going. I'll say it's a decent size one. Oh, rod 2 now. Rod 3 could be a Paku because it's going a bit too quick. It might be a common carp. Come on, we need to get this one in. Right, finally got this one. A nice 101 pound 15 ounce. No wonder it took some getting in. Right, let's get this one back out. Right. Rod 3 went next. Oh, it's a Siamese carp. I thought it was a common carp. I don't want to lose what's on rod 2. I've got a feeling we most likely will. Right, we got that one. £54.06, we'll take that. Right, someone's had a good match at fourth. Now we've got to get him back from the other side of the lake. If it's a decent Siamese carp, it's going to take some doing. It might have another Siamese carp. It is. Right, have we got this one? Yeah. Another fine fish. £85.9, we'll take that. Right, hopefully we can catch some more. So we managed to get £265.9. That's a lot better than I expected. I thought we'd just like go and get that one common carp and that would be it. But we now got the second half of the event to go through. It could be quite slow now. Actually, we'll put some spod mix. Well, it's definitely some decent sized Siamese carp hanging about. We even take the bait though. Well, I think we need to move the rods back again. Yeah, I managed to hook something. Oh, another. Oh, it's a Paco. We'll get a tackle point. Actually, we won't because Rob 1's going. Hope this is going to be a Siamese carp. Oh, well, 2's going as well. Now, I will say with the Paco again, the way it's running around, it's certainly not a Siamese carp, I don't think. Trying to keep his fish away from that aerator because if you get stuck on that, you lose them. Oh, and it is a Siamese carp as well. Well, it's definitely given a good run around this one. I'll say it's a decent weight. Right, have we got it now? Yeah. Right, what we got? £97.8, we'll take that. Yeah, no wonder dude's happy. Right, let's see what we're going to get now. So we've got 363 pound 1 ounce. It's definitely a lot better than I anticipated. Because these days, Gillhams Fishing Resort can be very hard to fish. Well, we could do with catching that Siamese carp. Right, the rods have drifted again. Get these back in the edge. Well, we'll try that one a bit closer towards us. Well, we could do with these Siamese carp taking the bait now. Oh, there's quite a few hanging about. I'd be surprised if we actually do hook one now. Notice the rods are drifting again. Yeah, It might give us a chance to actually catch something. There's a possibility the Paku's come back. I wonder if that's what's putting the Siamese carp off. Well, so far no luck. They're definitely being put off. We're nearly into the last 5 minutes. We have got a chance to catch a fish and get it in that time. That's if they're going to take the bait. Right, we'll move the rods back in again. Alright, last chance to catch something and get it in with what time's remaining. Well, if we hook a common carp, we can get that in, but we can't get a Siamese carp in now. But I don't think we'll hook one. Well, it looks like we're going to finish with £363.01. Which I'm quite surprised we managed to get that much. This is the first time I've been back on Gillhams Fishing Resort for quite a while. So I am pleased with the result. Because normally I don't catch anything. Yep, we're definitely going to finish with that score. So it's been a surprising trip to Gillhams Fishing Resort. We managed to catch some fish. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.